Hello, everyone.
Hello.
We're back with more Hat Kids.
A Hat in Time. Yep. And yes, we look like a membership of Hot Wheels.
We're going to do the finale of Seal the Arctic Cruise. The seals.
Rock the boat. Best loading screens ever.
Zoom. See something. Where do we have to go?
I think you're gonna have to crash the ship.
Nice.
I just go to the head of command.
Yep.
Right. Let's just take a moment to appreciate the amazingness. All right, let's go. Probably.
Hello? The captain has a message.
Hand me that microphone. Who's at the wheel? We're headed straight for an iceberg. All hands on deck.
It's Titanic version 2.0.
Oh. It loading.
Don't tell me it crashed. Oh no, it didn't.
It's all going down, pup. I never thought I'd see the day. Her maiden voyage, too. Won't take more than a few minutes for all this to hit the seafloor, I think. Well, you might want to get to a lifeboat, pup. That'd be smart.
Alright, now where are those relics? Because you're gonna need them.
Can I swim, or is this water?
Yeah, but you're gonna take damage.
Oof.
Right there, a seal. That's not a seal. Why do they show seals? It's a lie. It's a terrible lie. Still functions like regular old boat. Why is that dude still working?
Ooh, where are we going?
Where are we going?
Better question. Where the heck do you have to go to find the relic?
Yeah.
Hmm. maybe you do.
Almost frozen, but because of my Hot Wheels outfit, I was too hot to be frozen.
And now you'll die. Obviously, you're gonna have to go to the boat to save these two.
Something just exploded.
A lot of things are exploding right now. Same time, if we can find that relic.
Where do I?
Can you open it with your explodey head? We were just here a minute ago to crash the ship.
Oh no. Yeah, it is like four children we have here. Pretty problematic. Oh no, not how do we get out of here?
Same way we got in. Rudan.
How did those even fit? Why the hell is it?
Because of the amount of stuff you're carrying, maybe?
Nope. Grant me the power of Hot Wheels.
We are not sponsored by Hot Wheels, by the way. If we were, we would be rich.
Probably. Why the water?
Just get on top of there.
Where do we go?
There. Right there.
Okay.
Can you see the boats? Well.
Checkpoint. Okay, nice.
Now, let's find the actual treasure now.
Let's find the relic. Oh, let's pick up some hearts on the way.
Not all of them. Oof.
Okay, where is that relic? Gotta go down and...
Oh, there. You gotta go there. You see it?
Yep. The relic is somewhere that way.
You better break that thing open. Faster. Oh look, the door I said you could open with that hand. Alright, let's find the relic. Other way, I think.
Somewhere down here. Open the...
Wow.
No. Oh no.
We're gonna have to go the other way around.
Yeah. Is it over here?
That open door is closed.
Okay, gotta go here again. Probably it's that way. Electricity room.
Well, oof. Land on the. Yeah.
Okay.
Try to look up. Up. Triangle.
That's still
and now it's straight down.
I was stepping. Oh, it's not a relic, it's a joke.
All right, now let's save the crew, unless there is another one.
I think there is another one. Yeah.
All right, follow the damn thing.
Oh no! We're not here safe for saving anyone, we're here for treasure.
Treasure, laddie! Behind the thing in the chicken.
It's down here. Down here and that way.
Yeah, but maybe we have to go there, up there, in order to get there.
The door won't open. Oh, no.
Now it does.
It's down. It's still down.
Maybe the area isn't unlocked. Maybe save some lives.
Down here somewhere. That way. No. Seals are dead.
Is it down here? Looks like it's going down here.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, yep, maybe it's behind. Wait, that's the same.
Yeah. No.
Actually, get on there.
Oof, I died. Hot Wheels didn't protect us.
Alright, my turn.
Yeah.
I wanna give it a shot.
Wait, what? You can go. So that's where you have to go to save teams.
Oh. icebergs flying towards us.
We crashed into an iceberg and
not from the sky. Oh,
seems like he's not that happy and is attacking us.
Well, we're not happy either. Not our fault it exists.
Is this from the game or from outside?
Outside, they're spying on us always.
Oh damn, those horses.
Whoa! You're like pretty strong, huh?
Yes! We're from another world. We don't know which one, but we are from another world. Be like that.
Oh no.
No way. I am getting this damn thing. Wow, that was unusual and unique.
You're like pretty strong, huh?
Dear. Oh, that's the way. That is the way you got it. There it is.
Yep, that was a horse. There's horses spying on us. Corner. Oh, there's a thingy. It's open.
Gesundheit.
Ouch.
I am certain we are missing something.
Still one seal in sight.
That too.
Thank you.
from the
ah, be careful, lass! Let me get us.
You gotta go back for the relic.
Yeah.
Just realized we probably can't.
See, where does the arrow point?
Go through there.
Through there?
I have a feeling, but I don't think it's going to be the right one.
Very good result.
Okay.
The thing is broken.
Indeed. Alright, only one way to go.
Don't wait up for me, pup. Get in a boat and scrap. This is my dang ship, and I'll go down with it.
Wait! Lass, where are you going? You wanna save him? I'm not gonna hang around a sinking ship. If you don't make it back quick, we'll leave without you. The lass! The ship is sinking! We gotta come on! Get over here, lad!
Put me down, pup!
You this fast. body is in the way of my
down.
You guys were witnesses. The fatty was the problem.
Don't wait up for me, but this is my...
Wait! Lass, where are you going? You wanna see him? I'm not gonna hang around a sinking ship. If you don't make it back quick, we'll leave without you. Come on!
Put me down, pup.
Okay.
Let go of me.
It's more hearts down there. Just too late.
Don't wait up for me.
Never gloat until
wait.
It's over.
Lass, where are you going? You wanna save him? I'm not gonna hang around a sinking ship. If you don't make it back quick, we'll leave without you.
Oof. Yeah, we're going to make it this time.
Don't jinx me.
Put me down! Just let me go down with my ship. Well, I can't drown, but at least I could pretend for a bit.
So we didn't save him for anything.
Although, without me, this crew will never be able to get the lifeboats to shore. Fine. Crew, let's go home.
Thank you, miss.
Like, thanks, dudette. I totally didn't see this coming.
Hey, thank you, lass. The little ones haven't learned to swim yet.
Hopefully our insurance covers this. Anyway, I can't give out refunds, but it looks like there's something shiny on that iceberg over there. Huh. Funny how our ship crashed right next to it.
Yes, it's very funny. Now, can we go back?
Get the relic.
The ship is gone.
Yeah. Is it oh, there's still a token. Does the arrow still say anything? Yeah, the ship is gone, so. Sticker has appeared in the box. Another one?
Yeah, that's interesting. Have we or nope?
Nope. Still need like two relics. Dime Rift detectors.
Redo this act or not?
Yeah. Let's find the relic.
What is that on television? What is it and how do I make it part of my life?
Seal news. Oh, we're back at the pool.
Well, crab apples and potato sauce.
And we're back. Egg.
Same old excuse. Egg.
Egg. Always egg. Egg.
Hmm.
here too precious.
Died.
Oh no.
Now let's find that treasure.
It's all going down, pup. I never thought I'd see the day.
Yeah, we're here again.
Let's see. Won't take more than a few minutes for all this to hit the seafloor, I think. Well, you might want to get to a lifeboat, pup. And be smart.
Well, this is goodbye already to the SS Literally Cannot Sink. Because we have broken its spell. It has somehow lost.
Icebergs, man. They sink everything.
What? You have to be freaking kidding me. All this time. All this bloody time. Could you believe it? Hey, Narvis, could you believe it?
What?
Didn't you see? It was right underneath the table. The coin.
No, I didn't see. What the hell? Is there still something here? Or?
No, that was it.
Was a coin?
It was just a coin.
Where are the relics then?
Where the relic be? I don't know. I don't have canito.
Let's go back to Hub.
Yeah, it probably will save, right?
Yeah, it will save and return to Hub.
Now let's draw the dice again, my friend. Let's roll the dice.
Roll the dice.
No, I didn't mean the real dice. I was talking about, well, you mean the machine with rewards, you know, like.
Yep.
I was talking about that.
The new color. Heck yeah.
Let's do this. Nice.
Equip.
Let us see.
Ooh! Whoa.
What is this?
That's cool.
Damn! Oh, look at the damn thing. It's vibrating.
Whoa. We're spooky now. Spooky blue.
Apparently this is important.
There's something here? I thought I'd completed everything.
Yeah, it seems you do.
Weird.
Look, I am Mysterio. I will rid this world of Spider-Man. That's apparently what Mysterio was all about. Oh man, Mysterio unlocked. If only there was an achievement for this.
Yeah.
If only. Maybe there's another relic in the time rift.
Maybe. Would be weird though, relics and time rifts.
Can always try.
Yeah.
Don't worry, we're not gonna do this level again. We're just going to search for time rift.
Well, I think looking at the relic, we need like two other relics, so there should be two relics in the time rift or something. could be weird. Yep, there it is. Can I do the time?
First, you check if there is a freaking. Well,
time
treasure.
Balcony. Is there treasure here? Doesn't seem there's any treasure. Aww. Huh? Where is it?
So nice. What are you doing? You have to crouch under it.
Oof. What the hell? Yeah, that's weird. Never done that before. That's new. It's cool though. Nice level design. Is there really no relic here? Checkpoints.
Hold on for a moment and go. This is gonna be difficult.
I missed the saw.
Must I do it?
Nah, I can do it, but I just didn't see the saw thing.
What are you doing?
I'm just gonna go straight to here.
Not in the middle, that's where the saw is. I think you might have screwed yourself.
Nah.
Oh, thank goodness, no.
What the?
Use the time stop hat. Come on, we both know it's gonna work. Oh look, you're all fine. How is that possible?
Oh no.
Oh man. No! Just get under it instead of.
Go. What the?
Just time stop and die. Just dive, actually diving.
Did it this way. Okay. This is a nice time rift. I like this one.
Oh, Mysterio succeeded once again.
Dun dun dun. Oh. Another color.
Nice! Get it! World of Dark. What's it gonna be like?
Is it the same one with like...
It's completely gonna cover us, that's true.
Yep. Whoa!
Dark Mysterio unlocked!
This is cool. This is so cool.
Have you really gotten all the relics? Let's go back to your bedroom.
I have all the relics for all the other levels.
Even for Subcon Forest?
Yep.
Because there are a crap ton of relics right there. You need 18 as far as I remember.
18?
Yep. Now, get into Subcon Forest. I think you need to select... which one was it? Subcon Well. That's you have to select. This is my least favorite wall loading screen of all ahead in time. The face feels weird.
Hmm.
I don't know why, but the face feels weird.
Whoa. Oh, this is...
Did what? You see it? Did you see it? There is something here.
Yeah, hang but... on. But what and where?
Do you have your Seal the Deal active or something?
No.
No? Oh, I know. Have you been on top of the mushroom yet?
I think.
Check your achievements. Can you open the Steam achievement thing?
Yeah.
Alright. No one needs to see that.
They don't. It's only recording.
All the prestations, all achievements, which means... Come on. It's okay, show us the damn thing. Alright.
Okay. One punch, if I fit, I sit.
Just keep. You guys can't see what we are seeing, but believe me, we're looking at stuff.
Yeah. We're checking. Yeah.
Yeah. You already have it, but have you collected it? No idea. Alright, let's see where all of it is.
Oh, is that a yarn up there?
It's the yarn. I think I already have that yarn, but like, we don't need yarn. What's the arrow doing though? It's like...
There is something there.
See yarn. But we can't do anything with yarn.
You said you had all relics, and there's a relic right there.
Is there a relic?
Right there, look at it, carefully.
I think it's a yarn. Yeah, it's a yarn.
Huh. Well, they look very similar. That yarn of Sprint Hat, and... what am I doing? I'm supposed to... Wow. Itself.
Oh, now it just points to something. over there. Looks like a token.
Oh well, let's go find it. Since when is the music coming from those things?
Yep, it's up there. It's a door.
And now it's becoming weirder.
Oof.
Now I wish we had a special badge on.
Hmm. Where is it pointing to?
Maybe, just maybe, once you got up there, you forgot to take the relic. I mean, what else is there to do?
Get the view from on top of that big tree.
I don't see any treasure around here, so... On PC, this part is so much more difficult.
It's pointing down, so...
Oh my god, don't tell me... Don't tell me you have to talk to this guy.
You again? I thought I made... We're done! Now get the heck!
Oh, that's a sticker!
So that's what it is!
You got the holographic sticker. Oh. That's what it was pointing to.
Get the view from on top of that big tree.
So a sticker, if you have treasure tracking thing on, it just points a direction, but not precisely.
Hmm.
Interesting to know.
Yeah.
Subconwell is this way.
Subconwell is this way.
Yes, but I don't know if we have to go there.
I don't think we have to.
What is that?
That's the wormy thingy.
Oh, look
at that. Oh, there's something in there. We need a wormy thingy and an apple now. Yep.
Why is that one hanging?
What the hell?
This is a kid's game. Hello, hello, developers. This is a kid's game.
Oh, there's a heart over there.
All right, how do I get here? Start singing.
singing?
Yes, the family friendly new song.
Ah, yes. Wait, how do you get there? Oh, there's one hanging again, right beneath us.
Yup. I don't like it.
Quit hanging there. Go hang somewhere else.
They just want to hang around. Very freaking funny.
We're interested.
It's a token.
Alright. It's time to hunt. You know what, if you don't mind, I have a nice idea. Let's just get it over with. Yeah. Hang on, how do you do the thing? There is a way to make the thing toot toot. Wait a minute. Oh, it's right over there. To the manor!
Oh no, not the manor.
Yes, the manor. I don't know how, but apparently you can get over this with a scooter. Let's give it a try, shall we?
Nice.
YOLO unlocked. Damn, I have skill. This girl has skills. You gotta acknowledge it.
Okay, in the ice cave. Oh, I hope we don't actually have to do like Vanessa's Manor itself. That's like the scariest level in all of this game.
Well, it's not that bad. It's just gonna get you killed.
Boom. gotta go inside the menu.
Wonder if we can go inside. I mean, we didn't select this mission.
Yeah. Oh, we can.
From Act 3, we go to Act 4 immediately. Ladies and gentlemen, we break the game just for you. We can't use our hats, by the way. Believe me, I've tried. But we can't use a mask.
Yep.
Boss told me to remind you.
Oh no, here it becomes scary.
Wait, what? Where's the arrow?
Huh?
Where is the arrow?
Oh no, we lost the relic. Maybe we have to parkour on the house actually?
Possible. Deactivate the color for a moment.
Hot wings.
People have been theorizing that this is actually Hatkid's mother. That she's actually dreaming all of this because she is in depression. Doesn't make much sense to me, but
no.
Keep the painting in your eyes, please, gentlemen. I don't know what she is holding.
The fox mask. It's a mask.
Really?
Yep, that, but like the default
the
one. Yep.
Whoa! Hot Wheels version is better than anything.
There she is.
What is that painting over there?
The hell, looks like that one cartoon with the robot girl.
Alright, here comes the danger.
Well, what's in the mirror?
My prince has gone. Well, that was rude.
Small interruption.
Far away. Nice signs. There should be also a dead individual here, right?
Yep.
This one. Found the relic. Certainly we should be finding it anyway. Right there. Do you see the eye?
Yep.
Ah, Moon Jumper. Goodbye, rest in peace.
I think we have to parkour on the mansion.
Yep. That's gonna suck. Doing it again.
Does it have the arrow now? He's making weird noises.
It's okay. A lot of dust in there.
Four time.
Look at the arrow. Yep.
Can I do it?
Try to parkour on the mansion?
Not until we found the location. Whoa.
What the hell? What's that?
That's one of those creatures you cannot kill. I hate them. I think they work a little bit like the Weeping Angels of Doctor Who, but unfortunately, not as effective. See?
By those things. Yep.
Yep. Let's see how close we respawn.
Close enough. Can I try to parkour on the mansion?
Go ahead, mate. Go ahead.
Somewhere.
Try to look up. Oh, there it is. The relic, at last. Now let's go back home. That's it.
Wait, I'm going to climb to the top of the thingy just because I can.
Oh yeah, that's what you're gonna have to do later. For your seal the deal death stamp.
Oh,
look, that's where it's gonna be.
The thing is.
Spoiler alert for the future. But I still don't know why that's there.
The balcony?
Yeah. There is no reason to be there, and yet it's there.
You're going to try to get on there.
No, please, no. Let's just get the damn relic finished.
Okay. Back to hub. Let's change the stickers. This one with the holographic one.
Oh yeah, it's a holographic version. Now I get it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Do we have another holographic?
Nope.
Nope.
We
do have
not.
Another Snatcher though, because the Snatcher stickers are cool.
Now let's finish
our
relic.
It's the same relic as in the this one?
Correct. Now put the cake on it. Oh no, backwards. Circle. Just take everything away. Now put that, yes, the big one. Yep, and the small one. Oh my god, we are missing one. It is four. No, that's not how it works.
I think the big one has to be on top.
No, the big one is not the one on top. The big one is always below.
Where's the other relic? Still Subcon Forest?
No, we got them all there. Probably Mafia Town?
Mafia Town?
Well, Mafia Town, you know the location?
Yep.
2, Mafia Town.
Have you completed this level without following the instructions?
Yep.
So you have the achievement?
Yeah.
And how do you do it?
Going up.
Oh my god, yeah. You smell.
Oh no. I'm a bad
Wait,
smelling.
Stop, stop. Yep. There is one below, right there somewhere. Go down. There. There's a chest for crying out loud. Yes?
Oh, it's what was it?
It was a relic, I think.
Was it a relic or?
Yep, it's a relic.
Yep, it's the cake. We got it. But they're like maybe tokens and stuff too.
Indeed. So get the damn thing. You're gonna have to walk all around the damn Rosie.
Oh,
oh no!
There's a sticker.
Right, bear. You see it? Oh bear. Wait, no, that's the time.
Timepiece. It's like a sticker somewhere this way.
I think all the way up the tower. Wait, is that a sticker? No, that's a bird, is it?
What, over there?
On the statue.
That's a bird.
Damn it.
Gotta go up, it says we go. Maybe it's here somewhere.
Stop. Yeah, it's gotta be somewhere in a crate or something. Behind. Check behind. Now look up. Now check behind and look up. That's what I said. Why don't you listen to me?
Somewhere over.
See? I told you.
What?
Go here, look up. No, the other way.
Yeah. Oh. Yep, here it is.
Why, you dumb. I am the smart of the family, ain't I?
What does the sticker say? It says...
It is...
Boo!
Boo.
Oh! Nice.
Boo! Now let's go all the way down to the damn rift. Rift tokens. Must be right there. I know exactly what this is. Go back to the beach below. You gotta find a ball. No, good old beach ball. You know what it is?
Yep. Oh, there's a little crabby here. Can I kill it?
No. Don't. Aww. Drop, just drop. And there it is.
Is it it was a token.
Yep. And where's the ramp? Even more up.
all the way up.
Yeah, I think you're gonna need a mafia boss, that one.
No.
Wrong direction. Yep, you're gonna need to do the mafia boss.
Yep. But for now, we can get something out of the machine already.
Oh yeah, a little reward. Assuming we have 3 tokens.
Heck yeah. It's a new color.
Yep.
They're like better new colors. So.
I don't think you're gonna get the thing. Oh, we did!
We got it!
World of Light!
Whoa!
Metal!
So cool.
Mysterio Meta Power!
We have more?
Don't think so. Oh, we do!
I think there's only...
Yeah, that's probably the only one. Big appetite. It's not gonna be.
Let's see if... Huh? Didn't I equip
it? You didn't equip it.
Huh?
You did?
Huh?
Did the game crash? Oh crap, hang on. You might want to have to reselect your thingy.
Wait, let's pick this costume. This is weird.
Hang on. We gotta find a bucket. Rift, no. Well, reselect to nothing. Just select nothing. Literally. Alright, now let's select the damn thing we wanted. Big appetite.
Where is it? The big appetite.
I don't get it. Big appetite, what does it mean? What does it mean?
Oh, I think we are in the same colors of a Wario from... And that's why it's called Big Appetite.
Wario!
Because Wario is fat. Like, can we have like a bucket and a color, or...?
Probably not to try. Wait, what's that one? Detective?
Detective outfits.
Now this. Top hat. Try top. That's the top hat we all need. Detective hat kit on the loose. Now back to the mafia boss.
Get more to Rift though. I don't think we'll get anything out of it though.
Yeah. But you never know. Down with the mafia.
With the mafia.
Gonna have to get rid of these goons.
Good job.
Get on it. Get in. Such happy faces for such horrible people.
Yep. See where it down.
Just keep walking. Really?
Huh? Down. Is this a sticker? Oh, it's
graffiti. Nope. Probably you're gonna have to progress for a bit. No. don't glitch. Don't, just go out. Now get a bucket of crabs.
I know, I don't care. Just give me the crap.
By the way, did you guys know there is a there is a dating simulator of A Hat in Time? It's called A Date in Time.
Hat Kid Dating Simulator.
Yes. Hat Kid as your coach to date somebody. And she's very eager to see people date Snatcher. Wow.
Because Snatcher is her BFF.
Alright, is this the right way? Is it not? Let's hope so.
What?
Just where follow the damn thing.
Where does it... One, two.
While standing, you have to hold it.
Oh. It's somewhere here. Huh?
What is this nonsense?
This is weird. Pick up some money for now.
All of this money and only so little pawns you get. So weird. Take a diamond! A yellow diamond to shine in the sky!
What the hell? Where is this arrow pointing to? Yeah, I know. Huh?
This is too far, we have to go back.
Maybe it's in here?
No.
What the hell? Where is this pointing to? This is so weird.
I don't get it.
Me neither. What the hell?
Well, let's get back outside.
Back to up. Mafia again. Maybe we have to
down
like.
Down with the mafia.
Maybe we have to parkour on the thingy or something.
Maybe not.
Let's see.
You took your time. Get these.
Okay.
Yeah, walk all around. Maybe
yep.
Yep, that's it. That's the box.
Yep. Oh, you just had to go behind it. And we got a token.
And now we have zero things to do here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of Dodge. Let's go build ourselves a cake thingy.
Yep.
And boom. It's 12 o'clock already. Man, no wonder I'm hungry. Should I feast? Should I eat? Or should we just make cake?
Feast on the flesh of our enemies.
Hat Kid is not that gruesome.
Nah.
He does kill a lot of people and turns them into dust, but still, not that bad person. No.
Oh.
Back out. Back out now.
purple time rifts.
Get rid of the cake. And now put the big one on it. And the chocolate. With the... Ta-da!
Nice. And now we get the purple time rift.
Now what does the relic say?
Relic says... Cake Museum, a fancy metal platform for displaying cakes. What kind of person would just show them off to? They're for eating.
I can't reach the ones on the top shelf. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's find this new rift.
Mm-hmm.
If I'm correct, you're supposed to go to Bon Voyage.
Yep.
Bon voyage!
Time rift.
With this one, you're on your own.
Deep sea. Ooh. Looks pretty. Oh, we gotta find the paintings.
As well, yeah. Behind the chest. It was behind the chest.
Yep, there's one. Need two rift bombs.
You're gonna need to go inside the castle.
Yep. Oh, there's a painting over there.
And under there.
Under there.
Very funny, here. But yes. We don't need to see your underwear, by the way. No one wants that. You have to jump on the platform, I'm afraid.
Try to.
No. You have to jump on the platform first, then you go to the wall. That was close. Carefully look up behind you. And there you gotta go.
There's also one over there.
Yeah, but it's easier to go.
Oh, that's a rift bomb. It's not a painting.
Collect it all anyway. You need the mask for this.
Oh.
Let's go straight for the platform. No!
No!
You see a wall right there!
Platform. Oh, I didn't need that.
Not that I'm
Actually, I do need this.
You know, select the thingy. The faster, harder hatcher. You don't need the thing anyway. Also, put magnet mode on.
Oh, that was also a rift bone.
Yes.
That was a painting.
Well, it doesn't really matter. You're gonna need them all.
Yep. No. I am. Well.
This is interesting. This Maybe is. I can help.
Oof. Oh, did I fall?
Yes. And there was a painting, by the way.
Yes, I saw it.
I'm gonna snack while I watch you loot over and over again. No, first the platform, then the wall.
Get on the... plat. Get on the plat. Get on the platform. Come on. You can do it, head kids. Get on the damn platform. I'm going to change my costume. To... dignified. Come on. Damn it.
Just walk over there.
Where was the painting? Oh, over there. No! No! Damn it! Almost.
It'll take me 2 months to clear this.
Okay. We have 2 rift bones. Oh, there's still one over there, so.
Yeah.
Let's get that one, I guess, or not.
Yep, they're gonna need it. Now watch out, there are cats here. Do not let them take you. Oh my god.
No! To do it all again now?
Yeah.
Oh no.
And you have to collect everything again.
All the paintings. Is there another painting here? Or?
Nope.
Okay, where's the other thingy? There. Well, it's only bonds. We have bonds enough. They don't do damage.
Maybe, but they will push you into things. Maybe there was a painting below here.
Maybe. Yeah, but I can't even see if I can stand there.
Then there is none.
No, I don't think there's any. I can only see the
now let's go back.
Sea hedgehog thingy. Lives here?
No, I don't think so.
Any more paintings?
Yes. Paintings, always paintings.
View here, so. I think there was I saw a painting over there or not. It's just the corals.
Nope, never mind.
The hell is happening?
What is that? Is that money?
It's money. I'm rich.
But why is it still there? Okay, crawl. No. Go back the other way, just crawl. Okay.
No! Oh, what the hell?
Let me see if I can find some health.
Yeah. Really need some health right now. Oh, there's a painting here.
Well, there's a painting, but is there health? That was way too close. Supposed to be health on the top of this thing.
No.
Well. There is health right bloody there. One heart.
Yes.
The effort for
maybe
one heart to be unlocked.
The octopuses will give lives if they die.
No, they don't.
Oh, this sucks.
I do remember a painting somewhere up there. So I'm gonna have to go back there for you. There's no way you're gonna clear that part. This should work, by the way.
It didn't.
Why it didn't work is against the rules now. Well, if there's a painting, we're gonna have to miss it. But I do know there is health over there.
Okay, we got the health. Let's get the rift. And there's more health. Another there.
I thought there was a treasure up there that might have a painting. Is that?
Oh no.
Oh no.
We lose our health every time we just got it back.
You know what's scary? We actually have to go back for that health. We have to. I was right.
Painting.
It was a bloody darn. Nope.
No!
I fucking hate it.
Oh, I gotta start all over again. Well, this is going to be a long video again. Another long ahead in time video.
It's been a while.
Yeah.
That was close.
Yeah.
On the island. What are these owl doing here?
What are I have no idea. Like, aren't we underwater or something?
So, I don't know even.
Weird for owls. Well, also weird for little kids to be, but more weird for owls. I mean, like, look at our helmet. We have we can breathe.
All right. You activate the camera.
No, was it one of the square or something? No, it was. Oh, I know. Options.
Ah, there it is. And now the answer is absolutely not. This is not how it works. Time has come for me to shine once again. Actually, no, I'm not gonna collect any hearts because we're probably gonna need them. Wow, what did I tell you?
Now we need it.
No, I'm starting to think we might consider using this instead.
Yeah, the no bunk.
Wait a minute, maybe, just maybe.
No, unfortunately not.
I am certain there was one here.
Yeah,
somewhere.
It looked like one.
What's happening with our character? Okay.
She got burned.
Maybe I should use this hat instead.
Yeah. think we have everything now.
Enough to go through, yes.
Do we have all the paintings?
No, because it's right there, oh. Remember?
Yeah.
Homing attacks. So much more efficient right now.
Get the health first.
What else do you think I'm doing?
Mm-hmm.
Making cocoa syrup?
Bloop.
Beep. Don't give me that crap game. We both know you can get up there.
Oh no, no!
Shut up. Shut, shh, don't shut.
Oh no.
I almost toggled it off. By the way, I did clear this level, so you guys know. Was there health in here?
Doesn't look like it.
Gotta get that painting.
Gotta do it with the swing. Yup. Got it. Oh, there's health over there.
I know. Making over there is the real problem. Of course there is no health here. Why would there be? By the way, we have two more to go.
Okay.
Two more of this crap.
Let's hope there's some health in this level.
Not really.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it.
Wait.
Oh, there's
yes. Quite awkward place, but okay, we'll take it. Deal?
Nice.
Deal. It's a deal. It's a deal, man.
Full health again. Must be a painting. Yep. Only 3 more paintings to go.
I promise you, we're probably not gonna find the last one. Why? Because we are not professionals. We have no idea what we're doing.
Exactly. It was a coin.
Dumb coin.
Yeah.
We don't want the coins, we want the paintings.
Coins are nice, but they're not paintings. Oh.
No.
Apparently we have full health.
Okay, now we need to find another helix bomb. Very fast. Cat hat.
Cat hat, unite!
Oh, a painting. You can jump straight to there.
Is that a painting or a coin? Right there, left.
I don't know. Another coin.
Something weird in my ear. Don't pay attention to it.
Oh no,
what?
It's a cat. Oh, it's just a cat. Still good, though.
Indeed, still good.
Oh, a painting!
Not just any painting. It's the... Oh, no, wait. It's the 8th painting. Whoops, sorry.
The last painting will probably be in the next one.
Hopefully.
Oh, no, lava.
Yep, this is the difficult part. This is where you need a lot of coins. What are you doing?
Mom sent me. She bought a shirt.
Oh, nice. That's relevant to us because...
Nah, it isn't. Oh. That's the last painting.
Yes.
We've got all of them. Now we can just continue to the end, can't we?
Well, yes, except I haven't picked up a single coin, and yet it shows we have enough. This is weird.
Because we picked up more in the previous one.
Well, yes, but there is no other coin here. That's not supposed to be the way.
Yeah, they're over there and stuff.
You know, I just realized maybe it's better we don't.
Yeah.
This is it, boy.
Got it.
You wanna mess with me? No, you don't wanna mess with me.
Dunk.
How dare you? Hang on.
Timepiece.
And now 55. We're gonna have a story.
Arctic cruise, all clear. Yep, now we're gonna have a story with the paintings.
I don't know. How do you look at the story without skipping it? Is that X?
No, just... Wait.
Okay.
Yeah, just the arrows.
Aw, look at that. It's our sailor captain dude.
Aw.
Aw. They go to the boat. All these little ones. Years later. He's dreaming about his friend.
Aww.
And gets a letter.
Aww.
Oh dear.
His friend died. Oh no.
So depressing. That's such sad. Dark stories.
That's sad.
No, we should unlock something by now by doing this.
Did we?
We should have.
Well, we got an achievement. Arctic cruise, all clear.
No, that's not it.
Out my circuit board.
Get out! We have to go all the way up there. Yeah. There! Do you see that?
Oh! It's a time rift.
Not just any time rift. This is the most important one of them all. It tells us the story of a little girl who we still haven't found or talked about.
Oh, paintings.
Yes, we're gonna need the paintings.
Are there any paintings here?
Not that I know.
Oh.
Which girl could this be all about?
Head kit or mustache? Is Mafia done? It's nice. It will be hard to find paintings here though.
This looks like a different version of Mafia Town.
Yeah. Because it's dime rifts. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's a lot of stuff.
Yep. Certainly is, my friend. Certainly is. You wanna mess with me? You gonna mess. If you mess with the bros, you die like the crows.
We have all the paintings? Well, we do not have all the rift ones though, so.
In COD we trust.
In COD.
Call of Duty.
In Call of Duty we trust. Oh no. Not the Elvis Presley Grouse.
Just smack him in the face like Elvis Presley did with the children.
Oof.
Wait, actually, I don't know what he did with children. Did he hand sign them or something? Wait, hand sign. What is it that I'm trying to say? I can't say. I'm too stupid. No, he probably can't go through there. This is one of the places where I really would like to have a camera. No, no, no.
Nice safe.
Nice, a horse.
A horse. Oof.
Nope, nope.
No,
no, no, no, no, no. Why?
Made it. It's just a rift bone. Where are the paintings?
Well, clearly not here. There is no way you could have seen me. There's a painting right there, Dad.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh no.
Huh? Well.
Hashtag, we're bosses. But we both know we're not gonna survive. Shot it. Why? You know we can make it. Wow, what a nice illusion.
Nice. I think we have everything now.
I hope so.
Yeah. Oh, it's a Subcon forest.
Forever. Oh no, what are those guys again? Don't you dare to attack me. I'm a wee little innocent child. Hey!
What?
I'm not supposed to fall like that. Gesundheit.
Thank you. You just...
Nope, I'm done. I'm gone. I'm out. I'm out of here.
There are two hearts down there. No, not down there, but like if you go out.
Is there a thingy? No. Doesn't matter.
In the bush.
Bush?
Yeah, down. Yeah, just there. Huh? Did you just jump over it? Another painting.
Did you saw that massive black spike?
I think I did. be more paintings. Shouldn't there?
No, not here. Well, I guess we have to go down the well for crying out loud.
Mm-hmm. Maybe use the badge thingy?
Yeah, that's a good one. I am certain there is something else up there.
Yep. If you look behind, I think behind you, like on those. There's a bomb.
Of course, all the way on the top is one painting. By the way, guys, again, I done this mode on a PC, believe me, it's terrible. You barely stand a chance completing this thing. No matter what other people say, this is the worst on PC.
Well, it works with keyboards.
Yes, that's what I said.
Yeah, but this is like, the game is best on PC, but you can best play it with controller.
Wow, I never knew that was what we are trying to say. Thank you for correcting me like this. You guys, what?
The eggs.
Egg. know, it's at times like these I forget we're recording this stuff.
Yeah.
Are there two paintings there?
Or
is
maybe
the other one a pawn?
I think it's a pawn. This might be the best way to go. For painting's sake!
Oop. Tommy. Is there another painting up there?
I wanna check, but
use the camera.
Oh. Maybe behind there.
What?
Oh. Luckily the roof was there.
Of course, a secret location with nothing to gain by having it.
Oof, only if one life left.
What shall we do? Abort mission to find painting? No wait, there's too much at stake here.
Oh, screw this crap.
One of those situations I have no idea if we're gonna make it or not. Why is there no health? Help us, please. Help us to nurturement.
Maybe I think we have everything here, don't we?
Usually in a new level you have some health accessible to you. The problem is, did we find everything?
I think we did. There should be like two paintings left and we have another level to go, so, or another two levels to go. So
on the other hand, I really want to check that house over there, this one. What do you say?
It's too dangerous. We can't risk it.
Goodbye, painting potential. Oh crap! You call it too dangerous?
Oh no! Where's
this
the
health? Better?
There's health over there. There's health over there.
You expect me to go all the way over there unharmed?
Yep.
Painting there.
Pawn there.
This better be easy. Otherwise, I'll have to sue.
Okay.
Wait. There. No, that's a pawn.
Is it a pawn or
that's a pawn.
Could be a painting?
No, it's not. Paintings are fully green, my friend. They're not. They never are.
Oof.
Whoa. I'm dead.
I'm so freaking crazy.
Oh no, 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 not the owls.
Faster, Hatter. Right now. I need it. Thank you.
No!
Come on!
We were almost there.
We're so close.
Gotta do it again.
All over.
I think we have all the paintings, right? There were to get them. How many paintings were there here?
I don't know, my friend. I don't know. All I know, we're supposed to have 7 before we leave the next one.
Okay. Oh no. Has to be another painting here somewhere.
Don't think so.
Only one painting in this lab? No, it can't be. Because then there have to be 4 in the next one.
Oh wait, no, it's not the next one. This next one is 2, the other one is another 2. I keep forgetting.
Ah, yeah. Oh no.
I had the wrong hat, didn't I? I mean, I had the wrong button.
Oof. That was a painting. Okay.
Wow, that was easy.
Where's the apple?
All the way to the beginning.
Should be health around here somewhere.
Indeed. I've never seen someone climb down so fast in my life.
Now some double decking for the other.
Wait, if we're getting 6 right now, that means we only had 1 in the previous level.
Exactly. That's why I thought there had to be another penguin.
Unless the one after that had one.
Oh, there's the house. Oh, don't pick up the health. Don't pick up the health yet. We might need it later.
Yeah, but how do we get past it?
We'll do the other things first. So we will need health then.
Picture we didn't found.
Nice.
I am certain now the next picture is the only picture in this level.
Oh, there's health here too.
Oh, come on. We couldn't prepare. Without us.
Okay. And the last, or wait, that's not the last painting.
No, it's not a lot. It's one more in the next level.
Yep.
Have you forgotten?
One more in the next. Oh no.
Good, we still have that special health secured.
Maybe it's better to do this without time stop.
Maybe. Now to get our health.
Just a rope to get there. But we used a more professional method. Nice.
Here we'll find.
All we need is, I think, 2 or 3 pongs, and then just get the freaking heck out of here.
And a painting.
Yeah, but we
wait,
know.
Leave the health. No.
It's not possible, dude. It's not possible.
Oh, there it is. I think we have enough bonds already. Where is the thingy though? The...
What? No directions?
Oh, there it is.
There
in the in oh no.
No, no, we will make it. We'll stay alive.
You're here.
We're at our house.
And we have all the paintings.
Obviously. She doesn't have her head on. Or, well, hoot. Aw, she's so gonna get pushed around. Poor whoa! That's a terrible looking place now. She just took one of those medals. No wonder.
Aww.
And we stopped her plan. I almost feel bad.
Yeah. We completed it now, I guess.
Yep. Shall we call that for a day?
Yep.
Well, goodbye everyone.
Goodbye everyone. This is probably going to be a very long video again, but okay.
Bye-bye.